Okay, here we are with a little comfy, cozy game called Behind the Frame, the Finest Scenery, about a painter. So let's check this out. This is one that's been out for a couple years now. I've been meaning to get into it for a long time, but yeah, whatever. Anyway, let's go. New game. I did do a quick... started it briefly. I was trying to get some screenshots for the thumbnail, but anyway, new game. Well, first off, let's check the settings. Language, English. Okay, everything seems fine. Not too many options. Yes. I believe green circle is yes. The final draft of the painting I'm going to submit to the New York exhibition. Fingers crossed I get accepted. One step closer to the exhibition. Alright, it's pretty forgiving about
All right.
Getting close to the lines. There's really not a way that you can totally mess it up. I believe there's this over there. Okay. I have to be more careful. Covered this part. What am I missing? Okay, do I gotta go around this. So many tries, it finally feels right. Right here. What am I missing?
Oops.
Oh, over here too. Okay. To do music, breakfast, resume, coffee, paint. Should pick up the paintbrush first. An old paintbrush, a frequently used paintbrush. It's stained, a motley of colors, but still works great. Oh. Play some music. Where's the... There we go. Music check. Now what should I do? Novel I reread before bed every night. I'll read it again later.
Alright.
I only finished half of my resume. It's time to get the job done. Okay, you could almost make this a 3D game, or a VR game, I mean. Coffee is the first part. Make a cup of coffee, help me with my painting. Oh, you drop a unground coffee in there. That's kind of hardcore. It's a pretty nice coffee maker. Uh-huh. Coffee. Time to get to work. It's nice to have some coffee while I paint. Okay, I guess it automatically grabs the coffee for you. Okay, back to work. Good morning, how are you? The old man ignores me every time, but he's a really good painter. Do some sketches now. Okay, so it's kind of more like a, almost like a paint-by-numbers thing here. You're just gonna, you don't actually have to have any drawing skill, you're just kind of like, almost like a scratch-off lottery ticket or something. The old painter who lives across the street, expert in landscape, oil painting, painting castle, he always ignores me. Lives all by himself, I wonder what stories he has to tell.
Wow.
Cat is napping in a comfortable position. Okay. Old man's old cat. Let's see what else we got here.
Oh.
A gorgeous painting. I think I've seen it somewhere. Seen a similar one in my room. Oh. Okay. Is this it?
Uh-huh.
Easel in the middle of a golden wheat field. This is the painting that looks familiar, but what's different? I need to think some more. Let's take a look here. Oh, the sun is more yellow. Hmm. There we go. Something behind the painting just opened. Ooh. A little inspiration from some sunflowers. Note with sunflower from Jay. There's a note signed by Jay behind the painting. Who is Jay? Oh, it matches the box. Looks like the leaves are buttons, so that one, that one, that one, that one, that one. That one, that one. Middle, bottom left. Green paint.
All right. All right.
Okay, kind of a bar across the middle, and then right below the two houses. Okay. Squinting into the afternoon sunlight, he suddenly notices that girl across the street. Sudden rush of inspiration, he takes up his brush with renewed energy. Oh, so we're playing as the dude now? Sunflowers bloom on the girl's canvas, chasing the nourishment of the sun. The brush shows cast a faint orange tint of sunlight over the open field. Blank sheet of sketch paper to be changed with emotions and memories. An orange and white cat is stretching the time since we're frozen in this moment. What are the stories behind each painting? Inspiration, the yellow sun. It almost feels kind of like a Ghibli film. Looks like something has stepped on the paint. Oh no, the room is a mess. Oh, cat. The encased player was knocked over. I'll put it back where it was. What's this piece of paper?
Yeah.
It was just knocked over. These cassette players are pretty hardy. Meaning to the pattern of the box. College diploma. Then I didn't choose art as my major. Okay. You probably actually got something useful. Oh, okay. Is the cat frying himself?
No.
I'm not really sure how you're supposed to tell if the egg is done, but... Is that in the shadow that rushed past right now? Oh, okay, the cat is on the move again. Music, breakfast, resume, coffee, paint. Still not enough. It's perfect right there. Saving it this time. Mongrel. The cat just jumped without warning. My heart literally sank, I guess. It's the cat who made a mess of my room. Glad it's not injured. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 2, 5, 1, 7, 3. So on the odds, So I need one right there. Oh, and those two over here. Paint. Dear A, remember the cat? She gave birth to a kitten. New color.
Okay.
All right. Red sky and the right roof. Red walls on either side of the alley are littered with lost cat notices. He's about to put another notice up on the wall. Walls are okay. Oh, he found his cat. He steps and watches the orange glow running toward him. Cat rolls on the ground, begging to bet it has not noticed its owner's rude face. The girl smiles as she watches the lost cat she has found running back towards its owner. This is where they meet. I wonder what happened afterwards. Okay, so I'm guessing this dude and that lady might be this old guy's parents or something, or maybe the dude is the old guy, who knows?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. I love the rhythm of the raindrops as they accompany the music.
Oh.
The whole breakfast thing is kind of a... kind of weird. Maybe it's this outer ring. Is this outer ring? Are the eggs gets closer? Or... yeah, whatever. Turn on my laptop, but my files are gone yet again. Files from a couple of days earlier also vanished. I'll make myself a coffee. I don't feel about the brothers right now. First time he's it's rains. He's hitting his stereo. I think I've seen him somewhere. I've seen this painting somewhere. The red and yellow umbrella. Is the old man sick? this one has umbrellas, but it's not the... not the right one. Oh yeah, it's that one right there. Just with umbrellas.
Yeah.
They go in different directions, carrying umbrellas of different colors, so they even notice each other as they pass. Drawing of a shop, a yellow umbrella and a green sign, yet another drawing that looks familiar. Okay, I think this is the one that we were looking at earlier. Over here. Okay, yeah, that works. And then a green sign. We gotta get the entire thing. Oh, and I need, so it doesn't go over onto that right part, and I need it to kind of arch on the top. There we go. Huge green sign stands out in the dim streetscape under which a man holding a yellow umbrella is taking shelter. The sun and the umbrellas, and I always feel the composition is similar to that of a painting in my room. Okay. And it looks like they have traded umbrellas. No, wait, no, they didn't trade umbrellas at this point. Right here. Alright, yellow sun. Can't forget the yellow sun. Cold mouse in it here, so it's not gonna come out too good. Dear Amber, I've never expected I'd meet you under the sign on that rainy day, and we would chat until sun comes up. A note with umbrella from Jay. Another note signed by Jay seems to be addressed to someone named Amber. What's the connection between these three drawings? Oh, they all kind of fit together. Oh, I see. There we go.
Yeah.
That's the correct order. Drawing of red and yellow cups. The sketch has changed. Red and yellow cup sign has appeared. Okay, which one? Okay, yellow goes on the bottom. Yeah, we can probably do this in any order. All Oh, nope. You have to do it in the correct order. If there are any stories behind these three paintings. How come I keep finding drawings and paint in mysterious places lately? What is the connection between the old man and the man of the painting? Probably something to do with this lady. The old man and the note signed by Jay. The lady in the hat. This woman, one in white, Amber, what happened between them?
Okay.
Should put my mind to rest and focus on my art today. Let's see here. Where's the blue go? Okay, kind of a sub-sky area thing. It looks like a... Yeah, okay, there really aren't, don't need to care about these, mid-mountains. Well, I'll have to go back over them, but... Done, but still need some modifications. The endless patter of rain on the streets creates a wordless song. The rain brings with it a blossoming of umbrellas. Schedule disrupted by the sudden rain, he begins to look for a place to take cover from the rain. So does she. Worried about getting her painting wet, she tries to find shelter from the rain. Rushing to take shelter under the same sign, the two of them have a chance encounter. Hello. They look at each other and smile and start talking about anything and everything under the weight. They continued even after the sun had come out. What will happen next? They will screw it up, or there'll be some kind of a tragedy or something. Something to get the tear jerking. Are you all right?
What?
What happened? Wait, I thought her bed was over here. I can't see anything. Maybe I should, I guess, turn on the light. Now I can see things clearly. The door is locked from the outside. Old photo piece. An old photo. It is in a painting of a flower, field of flowers. The photo seems to have been taken in this room. Okay, so the bed is over there. Huh. Was there a door over here before? I remember. What did she say? A red umbrella has been painted on it. I'm gonna guess this is amber. Amber, that's her name. Ooh. Figures in the painting are all blurry. And the coffee. Strange markings under the plate. Oh. Green arrows. It's intermediate.
Oh.
Okay, so up left, right, down left, right. Strange. Might be something. Ooh. Upright, down, down. And what is this? It's a piece of paper. Did I paint this? It looks exactly the same as the one in the photo. Okay. Let's paint what we can. Okay, we got yellow on here, so there and the square.
All right.
We don't have white yet, but we can at least get everything else red. Is that the only red? Yep, and I don't think we have purple either, huh? Green and over here. And blue. And purple I don't have yet. Purple and white I do not have yet. J.
Huh?
J backwards, something seems to be missing. Okay, we'll probably find that later. Up, up. Left, anything fancy with the tape. The paint has melted. This is probably all just a dream, but how can I not remember the password? Oh, this must be Amber's password. So, okay, blue is down, right, up, left. Down, right, up, left. Okay. Interesting puzzle. Green is up, left, right, down, left, right. Left, right, down, left. Alright. Red is upright, now down.
Alright.
Alright, yellow. Yellow is up, up, right. Up, up, left, I mean. One, six, one, eight. What are these four numbers? Well.
Nice.
Oh, okay. One puzzle done. Okay, let's explore here.
What?
What is this place? What are these paintings? Oh, it's the umbrella. The fabled umbrella. Puzzle formed by geometric shapes. Maybe I can find some clues in the room. This is the painting of sunflowers. Yeah, I think all of the leaves have corresponding counter leaves. Feels basically, but I just have this weird feeling. Okay, yeah, they're offset a little bit. Yes, that's the spot. I guess I gotta go in order. Which one am I missing? Oh, that looks about it. There's a clue. Little inspiration from some sunflowers. Oh, yeah, I think I'll have to come back to that one.
Uh-huh.
He's got the red one. No, she's got the red one. Oh yeah, the yellow sun. I'm glad your cat is fine. Wasn't expecting her to jump so far. By the way, it was nice meeting you, Amber. Note from Amber with blue circle. This is her note to Jay with a blue circle on it. So they were neighbors. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Amber probably lived in this place before whoever this lady is. Well, it looks almost like it. Oh, each of these tells you what color you're gonna get. Okay.
All right.
Puzzles formed by geometric shapes. Oh yeah, the cat. Let's take a look at the cat. Okay, the left eye, left right paw, and the tip of the tail. So glad to have met you on that rainy day. It's wonderful to be friends with someone who shares the same interests. We should go sketching sometime. Amber. Note from Amber read, they met each other due to the rain. Is this a hint? Okay. White and orange pattern. This cat was there when they met. Maybe I'm missing the background. Missing some petals? Not entirely sure. Maybe I need some white for the background? Oh, it's missing a petal. I finally finished it. Got my inspiration from that place. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Shall we meet at my place? Note from Amber Yellow. It's Amber's note to Jay. The yellow part has bled, which is the finishing. Which one is the finished painting? Location of the city seems to be connected to a geometric shape. Maybe I should give it a try. Red in the square, yellow in the. Blue. Yellow in the triangle. There's no triangle. I guess this must be the triangle.
Huh?
Each note corresponds to a different colored shape. One of the compartments, are they the protagonists? white? Kitchen drawing. The kitchen drawing looks familiar, but I don't recognize the cupboard. Okay, the cupboard is green border, white on top, yellow. This isn't how I remembered it was. Maybe I should check the kitchen again.
Oh.
The markings are clues for the password book. Who left them here? Same illustration as the one in the box in the mirror box. I think I know what the image is. This one was an umbrella. Okay, so there's a cloud. Huh, okay. So nothing except the umbrella right there. Is this not what they should be? Am I gonna have to brute force this? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be that. Okay. Images and shapes in the notes represent different events. What happened to the two of them? Ooh! Photo of me holding Jay's cat. Am I the one in the photo? Cassette player, could it be the painting high on the wall? Why was this photo taken? Oh, a little bit of a minor horror here. Oh, I think it just fell on the ground. Okay, white. Well, something happened to the cassette player as well, just like the kitchen. Perhaps I should check again. Okay. Am I the one who is painting? Or maybe she is a ghost. There it is, that's probably it. Like she passed away and he's living next to her and she keeps painting. Person I used to know very well. I wonder how many years have passed since that day. Yeah, that's probably it. So they were starting to get romantic. She lived like in the apartment across the way. She dies somehow. Now her ghost like inhabits the studio painting to this day, and that dude is, you know, across the thing. That's my guess. Can't let go. I used to work here often. Our chance encounters in the cafe gradually became an unspoken routine. Cups are the same. The music played by this white cassette is my favorite. How can I forget? Yeah, that's why she's using ancient archaic cassette technology. Although a lot of bands, especially like smaller indie bands, are still using cassettes. It's kind of a neat thing. Oh, 16. Oh, 1918. Okay, so yeah, they probably met in 1918 or something like that. I'm further reinforcing my idea. Where we took shelter from the rain, where we always met, and where we came up with the code. Over the view outside the window. So I bet her name is Amber. But I don't think we've actually seen her sign the document yet. Her resume. This is where he and I made many sketches together. It became my favorite place. This is the place. Every little moment I had here, I wanted to paint it all. Okay. I still haven't finished that painting, though. This is the final, most important color. Purple paint. Purple. This is my color. That final painting, I haven't finished it yet.
Okay.
Let's get the white. And I think this triangle goes white. And then everything down here is purple. After spending all these moments together, what happened to us? She probably died. That's what I'm guessing. Then her ghost is just going through the same routine she always did of trying to fill out her resume and eating breakfast and making coffee. Kind of a tragic tale. magic. I remember that day and that song. I invited him over and showed him my painting before I went to New York. Every time I opened the door and saw him, I couldn't help but smile. We talked about our works and shared our dreams as usual. My work was accepted. Congratulations! Favorite paintbrush, Jack. It may be now that the old man who is Jack has passed away, now they can finally be together or something like that. I'm guessing that's sort of a dealio. Notice the date never changes. New music. His name, I think I saw a J near the window. Is it a backwards J? A? Okay. Yeah, okay. It's understanding my handwriting well enough. That's not. Yes, it is. It's got special flourishes on it. Maybe I need to do the legs in two different strokes. Oh, come on. Try it tiny. Try it huge. There we go. Oh, it wanted the second leg to be off the other leg. The view and sound outside the window suddenly changed. She's slowly regaining her memories or something. Jack. Oh, is that amber right there? In the purple? Looking at her work. Wondering about a life that could have been. It's time to focus on my art. I will paint the most beautiful sceneries. What do you say, Jack? Wait, so she signs her paintings, Jack? That's weird. Okay, I'm confused, but yeah, sure, whatever. Looks like she just went off to New York. Did her thing there, and then Then I'm assuming maybe she died and came back here to where she was, you know, painting. Oh, this coffee failed to wake me up. I'll save for tomorrow. Wanna hold the sunlight move so fast. The more I paint, the more the face are going to buy. Days are getting grayed out. And I wanna wake up back in time. The cat's up, it's raining, but the sky's still blue. No one else knows why. Looking for the palettes in your eyes. The brushes need so bright. The curtains open wide. While lovers hold up tight. The puzzles made us cry. The day's gone by. I don't wanna lose it. Secret hidden deep within. Okay, so that was a pretty nice little story. Did it told the story it wanted to, and didn't really fill it up with a whole lot of fluff. That's kind of nice. So yeah, obviously a bit shorter of an experience, just like an hour, 10 minutes for me. But hey, it doesn't mean it's bad. So yeah, that was Behind the Frame, the Finest Scenery. Till next time, later.